Does this house look familiar to you?
Well, if you're a fan of the Halloween franchise, you probably know it as Michael Myers' house.
Located at 1000 Mission Street in South Pasadena,
this house is now a historical landmark after being used in the Halloween movie by John Carpenter in 1978.
And now you can go visit it for yourself and even spot Michael Myers hiding in a tree.
But did you know that this house was saved for only a dollar?
Let me explain.
So after it was used in the movie Halloween, it was actually going to be destroyed in 1987.
It was kind of run down, it had a bunch of issues, no one was living there, and it was kind of just falling apart.
But then, and this was said to be on the day that it was actually going to be destroyed,
David Margrave, who was actually a South Pasadena council member, decided to buy it, and guess how much he bought it for?
One silver dollar.
He was probably a fan and decided to do this on a whim because he had absolutely no land to put the house on.
Buying a house for a dollar sounds nice until you realize you have nowhere to put it.
Now keep in mind, this house used to be only 500 feet or about a block away from where it is now.
But luckily, it was saved and now it's named South Pasadena's Cultural Heritage Landmark number 34.
Nowadays, it's currently used as a business office, but you can still stop by and take a picture in front of the steps.
And you can explore so many other areas that were used in the filming of the Halloween franchise,
as well as hidden gems and super fun things to do all throughout Southern California.
So give me your suggestion and let me know what I should cover next.